the boerbeol, a South African mastiff, males ranging from 150 pounds to 200 pounds, bred to guard the homestead of South African estates, farms, and diamond mines against some of the most ferocious predators in Africa, including the lion. Here we have a lion, not in South Africa, but in South Florida. And let's watch as the lion meets the boerbeol for the first time. They gaze and lock eyes. Who will win the battle? As you can see, the lion stands no chance against the boerbeol's ferocious gaze.